you know, wherever we can get it. And to be able to do this in our 12th game is a real credit to our players, what they've done. And we've got to continue to keep it with that one day at a time mindset and mentality. But it's certainly a huge accomplishment for our organization, for our ownership, and for our players and coaches. And it certainly is something that you cherish. But we'll enjoy this one, and then you keep it moving, just like you always hear say. But it feels great either way. Whether you win it in your 15th game or your 12th, you know, you'll certainly take it.